The investigation, according to the commissioner, focuses on whether procedures as stipulated in the relevant legislation were followed faithfully in the supply of electricity to Gillette's lodge. This includes application for electricity service, inspection, approval and testing. The investigation will also determine if any alterations were made at the resort where Hannah Defoe died. The outcome of the probe will also determine whether the premises warranted further inspection and approval.
While the internal report produced by the chief electrical engineer on the Gillette Lodge incident, that is on August 2, 2012, may provide some evidence regarding the level of regulatory compliance, it would not carry the weight of credibility and impartiality as that produced by an independent person, given that some of the relevant ministry employees will be subject to scrutiny.
The 20-year-old was electrocuted as she dived onto a swimming pool at Gillette Lodge. Ms. Defoe was at the time vacationing with other family members last year, July, when tragedy struck.
I will be calling members within the inspectorate to submit evidence and to account for some of the proceedings that took place.
The probe is expected to be completed by April 30th. Gillette's lodge, in the meantime, remains closed after power to the resort was cut following the Hannah Defoe tragedy. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile.